was tall. He was a very, very, very long baby. And as he grew up, he reached 6 foot. By the age of 18, he was 7 foot 3, and he had to find a job. His hobby was hanging round with horses in the stables. And he'd always dreamed of being a jockey, riding to victory in the derby. But everybody said you're too tall, and everybody said you'd break the horse. You'll never pass the winning post with joy. Your height dictates you'll always be a stable boy. Well, he accepted he was tall, but he didn't want to try his hand at basketball. And the dream had never died, but the horse shot away from between his legs every time he tried to be a 7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey. Towering equestrian champion. And then one day he was feeling blue. He took a bus into the town and he went to the zoo, yeah, to cheer himself up. He took a look at the chimpanzees and the wallabies and penguins. And then he saw a giraffe. Then he did the math. Hopped over the enclosure and he climbed on his back, yeah. And he yelled, "Come on, let's run." And they raced up and down the park and had so much fun. He was a 7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
7 foot jockey.
A towering equestrian champion. He entered the Grand National on a very tall animal. There was nothing in the rules that said that you had to use a horse. And they rode like lightning. It was way too frightening. All the other horses had heart attacks and died. And the public were outraged, so we went to jail. 4 grey walls and a bed that was way too small.